instance,
any,
instance.
Any
instance,
other
instance?
As again, as my as the general secretary, when at the unavailability
from the general secretary sports and games. Thank you.
If you're asking me about motivating leader, the leadership position that I held was as a general secretary. And apart from that, if the responsibilities you are asking me,
not alumni, cell founder and whatever you said.
Yes, I'm getting to it. If you're asking me about other responsibilities also, as a alumni committee member, I also made sure that students, that members under me were also giving their very best to contribute.
To contribute. One thing, Celestine, you said that you represented Inter-IIT twice, right? In
yes.
Football. Do we have a placement break in the institute for Inter-IITs?
As of now, no.
As of now, no.
No.
So, would you represent Inter-IIT when you become the vice president?
When I become the vice president, my priority will definitely be the duties and functions of a vice president. Whatever else I might have to sacrifice, I will.
What is the duty of a vice president, Celestine?
During that time, I will be involved in the.
I asked, what is the duty?
As per the. If you want me to.
A brief answer. I don't want you to list out the constitutional duties. I want a brief answer.
A vice president represents the student community in all matters relating to the general welfare of the students.
Right. So now tell me, what would you choose?
See, it's a personal choice again. If I have to choose, as I mentioned, my priority will be my duties as a vice president. And since I will be involved in placement, it is something that will matter to a lot of students. I will, and if there is no placements happening here will be my priority.
Celestine, personal choice. What I'm trying to tell you is, when you become the VP, a lot of things, not everything will not be personal. You will be representing my interest, their interest. So stop answering with the thought that it will be a personal choice.
Here, you are asking me what I will do. There, it is a personal choice. I'm not that. Mr.
December.
I think that is a question that is not supposed to be answered by me. I'm sorry.
Is his presence very vital? Is his presence very vital such that nothing can be done if he's not here?
On a personal choice, I think that I consider his role here as very vital.
Yes, Celestine. What agenda, if any, do you have for the large PG and PhD population of this institute?
You are asking regarding placements?
Anything, from placements to accommodation to anything.
Regarding postgraduate students, one of the main thing I want to have them involved in is more participation in each and every event. I think one of the reasons that might be for lesser participation of them is that information is not properly available to them, or rather there are lesser sources of information. So that is something I will be addressing and will be getting to in my proposals. And interest involved. End of the
you are going for an interview, what is the etiquette you will expect from an interviewing board?
Oh my God.
To be dignified, to be asking respectful questions, I guess.
Celestine, where are all these people over here?
Pardon? Whom are you asking about?
For you. Why are all these people, why do you think all these people are over here?
They are over here to listen to me, to listen to my ideas.
Yes.
And to know why I am contesting for. Yes.
So unless they know, how will you act given a certain situation? Unless they know, what would your choices be? And if you are so secretive about what you will do in a certain
situation. I have not been secretive about what I do. I have clearly.
The new batch that was there in Patel was civilly depleted because the seniors had passed out. I want two or at least three instances, because you said that it was completely depleted. I want two or three instances in which, examples, in which you've done that, what seniors passed out, what was the problem in that team, and how did you finally solve it, and what was the standing this year?
Constitution, I presume.